Gas mask, quick!
A military trolley. They are looking for the bandits. Okay, we are done now. We can go. Shit. And the staircase? How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
Thank you.
enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Ugh. Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Ah, motherfuckers! What the hell is wrong with you? Damn yourselves! Simulants, not control it! We'll send the rest!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
He says these guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff's here at.
God damn it, we stepped in the shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
This. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries. He was anxious to leave.
where you are. Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you old grunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. Right in the middle of the tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies. Inside, some still seated. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse. Can't go around it. Since the tunnel roof is giving in, you have more space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
Anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither.
How many?
It was you alone? Fire.
It's just me and this little soldier. No, just like you.
It's not my shift.
Yeah, just
come
like
on. You. Think something up.
Can't ever help since you. That time the
Hunter people
came
here
up
today.
The side tower.
Hey, cut that shit out.
Tonight.
I pay half
the
usual
commanding
price.
My squad.
Two of
the friends are down, and everybody's drunk. And I'm screaming, open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire! My men got here.
Nah, just moving.
Try and buy!
How about skew? Just what you need to fry up some meat, eh?
It's a bit too expensive.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukhaevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's
who
nothing
you?
Suspicious
just
about
buy
the
and itself. Shoot!
It's quiet.
Great rate!
There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone, and vanishes like a ghost.
Balanced knives. Thanks, sir. Always handy. Agree.
The stalker said
bullets
that you must
exchange.
Never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments,
good deal.
Hey, Mom, let's wire up.
The price is high for cake. I already bought you one last week.
please, Mama. I'll just play with it.
My cousin said it.
Nah, just let me tell you about that. Sometimes we're one bullet.
I'll block both. Prospect me up. If they catch a merchant, they can't be saved.
They should be survivors in such cities. Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours. I went there once when I was young.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Come on.
You know those
Alex.
The price is high for
to cut you off Institute and make it to react again.
Looking for something? A pot, perhaps. It'll come in handy someday. Don't be caught without one.
The price is high for me.
Nidamo, ask me.
No. Hey.
Selling, buying. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Respond. It's Moscow. Market underground station.
Move it, boy!
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. Anyone reads me?
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
Go fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You did
pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
This is Moscow Metro.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
Get ready, everyone. The gate's opening!
If anyone reads
Are you sure, Commander?
Respond.
Take your positions! Cover me!
Market underground station.
I hate this so much.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me.
Well, it looks quiet.
If anyone reads me, respond.
It's clear!
It's Moscow. Market underground station.
Bless you eyes.
It was my rascals.
Move it, kid.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home.